across. We're here today at Magnolia Plantation, and we're on the 18th hole with Tiger Woods up. Tiger Woods, how you playing today?
Like shit.
He's playing like shit, folks. What would you say about your overall round? How you hitting the ball? How the putts going? How the greens, fairways?
My grandma could have played better.
His grandma played better. Yeah, so what are you thinking about this drive? What are you going to do? Hit driver? I see you have the cube out.
Yeah, I'm going to hit the cube. And, you know, there's a good amount of water out there, so the water's calling my name right now. So.
The water's calling him. Oh, my God. Time out, Tiger. Is that Vijay Singh over there? Vijay, come over here, Vijay. Vijay, do you have time, Vijay, please?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Vijay. This is really Vijay's swing. Hold on. Tiger Woods, please hold your shot. Vijay, how are you playing today?
No, I played hard today. Kind of wish I was falling through a little bit more. Yeah, falling through.
Well, Vijay, thank you for your time.
I've been using this Cleveland Highball XL. It's a shaft, 9.5.
Thank you, Vijay.
Tiger. I'm really 6'5", my dick's 6'5".
All right, Tiger, go ahead. Take a shot. We'll be quiet.
Nice shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, Vijay Singh.
Vijay Singh here, speaking into my Highball XL made by Cleveland. I'm here with Sergio Garcia. He's on the tee box of the 18th hole. Sergio, how do you feel about this hole? How do you feel? Shut the fuck up, ladies and gentlemen.
Here with Tiger Woods again. He's playing from the water. Tiger, what do you think?
I suck.
He sucks.
I mean, I got the hottest voice in the world, but I can't play golf. Can't play golf.
What's your wife's name again?
Elon, baby. Elon is so banging, but can't play golf.
Well, we'll see about this, Tiger. We are watching your shot here. Tiger from the rough. He's just in the water. Gentlemen, we're back with Vijay Singh. He's on the 18th. He's about 145 out to the pin. And we'll see what he's doing. Vijay, what are you thinking of this shot? What are you using?
I put up my 9-iron.
He's using a 9-iron.
I'm grabbing the line from the gods. And
we've got a slight wind from left to right here. We've got a pin position in the back in the pin. We've got a bunker guard in the back of the pin there. We'll see what he does. See if he
that's the fastest swing.
took a nice swing there. You see what he's doing here? He's got to put this one close. They've been doing him and whatever that is. Sergio have been doing good. Let's see. For some reason, he's excited about that shot. I don't know why, folks.
Stop talking about this. That's how you do it right there. Hi, dear folks. Vijay Singh here. Back with Sergio Garcia. Second shot. Sergio, how are you going to play the screen here? Yeah. Okay, it looks like it's going right up the middle. At the middle, yeah. Okay. Let's get a... Yeah.
Oh my God! goodness.
Good job. Vijay Singh here, watching Sergio Garcia approach the green, the hole. Tiger Woods sending the flag. Oh, there you go, the lady. There you go, the ladies. It's gone. It's not in the hole. No. Just Sergio. How do you feel about that?
The fuck out of my face.
Seems like he's pretty happy about it. So you guys can kind of see what Sergio's reading here. Has a putt. Yeah. Okay. Tiger Woods. Tiger. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, it only took one stroke, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. Okay. Tiger, how do you feel about your round and Sergio's round and my round?
Bert, you have to putt, man.
We all suck.
Bert, your putt, bro.
Oh, yes. Yes, I had to putt. Excuse me. Hey guys, Sergio.
I'm out here at Vijay Singh here to try to save par. We're gonna see what he does. He's got a slight break. Let's see what he can do. What a putt!
Thank you.
Vijay, how do you feel about your round? And after your long day here in Magnolia Plantation?
Magnolia Plantation is probably one of the greatest golf courses on Earth. Probably the fifth or sixth major next to the PVC Sawgrass. So I'm going home to, probably shove a couple golf balls up my asshole and I'll probably shove a golf shot down my pee hole and just see how it feels. And I'll probably eat and grow a couple more inches because I'm not tall enough. And I can't drive the ball enough. So, there's your ball. Thank you. And okay, I'm going to drive down. Yeah.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that ends our coverage here at Magnolia Plantation. As you can see, the beauty that it holds here. Beautiful San Fernando, Florida. That is it. And thank you for watching PBC Sports.
A little time while you're waiting like a factory line. I'll ride across the park, backseat on the 79.